N9ne and Grewsum. Shit, we're not one dimensional, we're three dimensional. You know what I'm sizzling? We boldly go where no motherfucker will ever go. You know what I'm sizzling? That's what we do, baby.
Everybody got a misconception of the shit that I be doing. I'm catching the glare out of their eyes when I be riding through. And they hoping I fail and maybe die for rhymes that I be spewing. They sick of the wickedness headed into the business that I'm pursuing. But they can all stare all day at my ball bear, because the way that they single me out is not at all fair. Is it because I got a love for violence and I never gave a fuck and I cannot be silenced? Apparently I ain't doing it right. Whenever they hear Grew on the mic, it's sicker than talking about sticking my dick in some shit that's infected but doing it tight. Flipping a written just in a minute, it's probably something that you really like. I could just give in and live how you're living, but me, I'm resisting and choosing to fight. So all of them talking lips and gawking eyes can all be zipped. I'll show them what darkness is and welcome them to the apocalypse. If they wanna bark at this, I'm turning them all into carcasses. You represent normal shit, I'll just do me and I'll be sick.
My written shit's a little bit different, and I guess that they love monotony, but that's not in me, they're against that. Wide-eyed pondering, why the fuck I just said that? Looking at me wondering where the fuck is my head at? My bringing shit's a little bit different, and I guess that they love monotony, but that's not in me, they're against that. Wide-eyed pondering, why the fuck I just said that? Looking at me wondering where the fuck is my head at?
And I ain't never been treated as an equal. People are lethal, this world revolves around evil. Born different, daddy swore. The liquor went down toward the liver and found a cord. And it's Ripper's in war. To Marty Khalifa, from his snorted urethra. And that started the creature, but in the heart he's a preacher. So this made the good and the bad do a head on collision. And this means I'm radical with my ideas and decisions. I don't fit in, cause I don't kiss no ass to fit in. But I'm psychic psycho with the rhymes I'm spitting within. But my appearance makes it hard for my music. They say it's dark and they choose to get way apart cause they lose. When radio wax legal, they say that I'm dope, but my rap's evil. Didn't say it won't appeal to black people. But I'm a nigga, plus a strange nigga. But fame give us so much pain, felt like they wanna hang Miller. Fraudulent gangsters, thank God that I ain't ya. All your broads are in danger, put a slip knot up and hang ya. Cause it's a sad fact, amateurs really try to dead rap. At least that's where Grewsum and N9ne's heads at.
Bringing shit's a little bit different, and I guess that they love monotony, but that's not in me, they're against that. Wide-eyed pondering, why the fuck I just said that? Looking at me wondering where the fuck is my head at? My bringing shit's a little bit different, and I guess that they love monotony, but that's not in me, they're against that. Wide-eyed pondering, why the fuck I just said that? Looking at me wondering where the fuck is my head at?
You see the way I am, but what did you expect from me? I'm next to 7X to get my check, so rest in peace. Oh yes, I recommend you let me in, no, let me speak. I came to set a trend with tech and them, so let's just see how far I'm willing to go to get my skrilla or bread sacks. I'm not your average, where's my cabbage on my head at? Bust like a savage, let's establish who's against that. Then let's attack them, body bag them to contest that. Get them to level with devilish minds, check them and wreck them with tech of the nine. Yes, I dissect them and sever their spines, just to protect what I said in my rhymes. Stop, Midwest invasion of the best, you best to praise them. Better get with the next sensation, better get what you said, man, Nathan. To me or anyone that I ever met with a high spit, you only hate what you can't beat because you not shit. So keep that nonsense to yourself or get bomb threats sent to where your grandma's at. Homie, know that you caused that.
My freaking shit's a little bit different, and I guess that they love monotony, but that's not in me, they're against that. Wide-eyed pondering, why the fuck I just said that? Looking at me wondering where the fuck is my head at? My freaking shit's a little bit different, and I guess that they love monotony, but that's not in me, they're against that. Wide-eyed pondering, why the fuck I just said that? Look,